I'm here with Coach Nelson after the game. Coach, thanks so much for giving us a little bit of your time. How do you feel about the team's performance? They looked really, really good and just missing the final result at the end.
Yeah, I think we put together a fantastic 90 minutes tonight, to be quite honest. If we had had a post or crossbar on our side, I think that we could have walked away from here with a very hard-fought result, but still happy with the performance that we had, and we're getting better every game.
Really good to hear. I noticed a lot that the team was pressing very, very well, almost like a whole unit moving around the field. How important was the team pressing today?
It was critical. The center backs for Little Rock are very dominant players, and if they are given time with the ball, they're serving at 50 yards down the field, and we're all having to recover back to that ball. So our pressing was critical today. They also have a really sharp player in midfield, so we had to contain some dangerous players tonight.
Yeah, and this was an OVC game. Obviously not the result that you wanted, but you do have a few more chances to make up for it as OVC game after OVC game after OVC game. How important is the matchup now going into Moorhead?
It's going to be big. Right now we're tied for second with them. Mm-hmm. So going into their home turf and looking to come out with a result will be really important to keep us in the hunt.
All right, well, perfect. Coach, thank you so much for your time. Wish you luck against Moorhead and the rest of the season.
Thank you very much.
I'm Beto Vacadillas with On Target Sports, and I'm here with Emma Bruni. Emma, tough game today.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. No, sorry.
You're good. How important was the midfield in the game today? I was watching, I could just see you guys were pressing as a team, as a whole unit, and not only creating chances for the offense, but also stopping chances in defense.
Yeah, I think that's what made us super successful tonight in getting forward.
Mm-hmm. Just looking forward, you guys have a tough OVC lineup, Moorhead, and then a few more OVC games like right after that, back-to-back. What do you think of the game going into Moorhead, and how important is it, considering that this is a draw today?
Yeah, we just got to keep doing the little things and keep working in practice and keep trucking forward.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much for your time. I'm here with Kayla Corner, goal scorer tonight. Kayla, what were you looking for on that goal, and how much did the team press affect that goal?
I would just say throughout this whole week we've been working on team press, and it obviously showed tonight. We got the ball up in the final third of the field, and I would just say it was such a team effort from all the way to the back, from Soph all the way to the front line.
Now, you guys, you did talk about how the team had a very complete effort for tonight. All of the team played well, looked like a well-oiled machine out there. What could you guys be doing just a little bit better? Because you seem to be dominating these games and just not getting complete results.
I would just say, just keeping the positive thoughts, our bench is really good throughout the whole game. They definitely create the atmosphere. And I would just say bringing each other up on the field, because we already do a pretty good job at that. But I think if we do a little bit more, it'll be helpful.
Perfect, perfect. And you guys have a tough OVC schedule coming up, just all OVC games back to back to back. What do you think of the matchup going into Moorhead in your next game?
I would just say we have to take one game at a time, but for Moorhead, we just have to bring it and just give all we got.
Perfect. Thanks so much.
You.
And good luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you.